Well, we encourage innovation at every level of our business. So our guys in the field are constantly having to think and adapt to the surrounding environment that they're in.
We have a project in Dundee, Michigan for FCA, which is a big inventory warehouse space project. And due to the COVID-19, all the helicopters have been grounded or in other countries and can't get back here, or they're working for the government. We still have to get their air handling units up on the roof. And without helicopters, we had to look at different ways to try to get the pick that extended that far into the roof line, use some of our key people that have rigging experience, and set a crane plan in action, and Chrysler accepted it. And basically we picked the units and set them in, and it was a very good success. But that was all due to planning, safety, and talented people that work for CCC. Well, the execution of the lift was spot on and seamless because we planned ahead. We talked with the customer, we had a safety plan, we had a mobilization crane plan, and it worked great.